Kung wala ka, if you don't have any opportunity, any capacity to do formal theological education, and yet God has called you to do the ministry, don't worry about it. Because God will use you as you are. Okay? But if the Lord opened an opportunity for you to study, then go ahead and study. Right? Both of them can be used by God mightily. Paul was formally trained, Peter wasn't trained. But both of them were used by God the same way, right?